Shiny helmet.
to base the slot as now.
Puddles, close to the puddles.
We're only out for 15 minutes and probably have another 15 minutes and then we'll be ending to slide through a third driver. About as close as you can split 40 minutes. Now, in a big Hands go up as the drivers acknowledge the yellow.
The driver is nearly out of turn two. There's a little bit of a dip on the edge of the track there that we've seen cars get stuck at before. If you're going to get stuck, that's not the place you want to be. Looks like they're sending in another marshal to try and help.
I'm going to need my pedals pushing all the way back when I change. Is that right?
Yeah.
Looks like the marshals have got him up. And 8 side by side out of turn 15 has a way faster exit there. Car 8 taking a nice wide angle as 15 goes into the pit lane, trying to find those grippy spots in the wet. Some more pits coming out.
It's like a second round of driver swaps. Remember,
if you need my pedals back.
Mandatory driver swap and one mandatory fuel stop.
Very, very cool. Very cool, man.
Another reminder, you're not supposed to have tinted visors. If you do go to the pinch point with a tinted visor, you'll be turned away.
If you need to borrow a helmet from Daytona, please head up to the pavilion and ask an owner of staff. The business still leading this race. Not by as much, before the final shot was still a fairly sizable gap.
Wait.
Yeah, please.
Yeah. I said, we should have kept it out there and give you a longer stint. I've done the fuel gun at the end, and then you just had a lower last stint. So we didn't have to be stuck over there.
No, I see we're stuck now, aren't we?
That's it anyway.
You're alright, man. You pipped my time at the end.
Two cars coming through turn 9. Slow car running, the quicker car looks like. Car 27, taking by the inside. Car 1 taking the safe route, trying not to spin. Yellow's on at 7, and the yellows are on down at the far end of the circuit that we can't see. Sounds like the car has got stuck down at the bottom end of the circuit.
Can you do my pedals again, please? You do my pedals to 29. Cheers, mate.
Just a reminder that even if it is drying out, if you have borrowed a Daytona race suit, you will need to be wearing one of our wetsuits. Car 7 with an overtake on the inside on car 11.
Come on, mate.